As you might have gathered, Catherine and I have recently become proud parents of a baby who has a voice to match any lion's roar. This is actually our first evening out without him, so please excuse us if you see us nervously casting cheeky glances at our mobile phones to check all is well back home.